Susie Q Restaurant, in Roseville, Michigan on Gratiot, opened in 1964. Its iconic rotating metal tower was later associated with Arthur Treacher's Fish and Chips, Dimitri's, and currently National Coney Island. A large horn-shaped sign indicates that there is a Susie Q from the freeway. This sign is visible from I-696 on both sides. The unique rotating conical sign was built in the early 1964, when the restaurant was named Susie Q Fish and Chips. As the iconic building still stands to this day, the checkered pattern has been removed and it is now a Coney Island, but you can still see the iconic sign from the freeway. There were several Susie Q locations in the Detroit area, offering out chicken chips to hungry customers. If you liked a good meal of fish, fries and coleslaw, this was definitely a spot to visit. So let's go back to 1964, when the iconic Susie Q restaurant was being built on 27027 Gratiot Avenue, Roseville, Michigan, 48066.